Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.2 5th question. And here a taxi driver filled his car petrol tank with 40 liters of petrol on Monday. The next day he filled the tank with 50 liters of petrol. If the petrol cost 44 per liter, how much did he spend in all on petrol? So first we have to find, we have to write the given information. Petrol filled on Monday is equal to total number of liters 40 liters. Next, petrol filled on next day. Petrol filled on next day is equal to 50 liters. Cost of the petrol is equal to 44 per liter. Now we have to find total amount or total cost. Total cost of the petrol is equal to, first we have to add the total number of liters, 40 plus 50 multiplied with number of cost of the petrol per liter, 44 is equal to, we can add 40 plus 50 is equal to 90 into 44. Now here we have multiple of 10, so we have to multiply the 9 with 44. 4 9s are 36, remaining 3. 4 9s are 36, 36 plus 3 30 and 9, and here we have 0, so we added 0 here. So the amount is 3960. Therefore, rupees 3960 spent on petrol. That's all, students. Thank you, students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box, and those are all you need to subscribe our channel. Kindly subscribe and share it with your friends. Thank you.